especially the guys that play a lot of minutes in these two games. They gave us energy to keep going, so it was, you know, it was a great crowd tonight.
How do you feel that you're this big here in Malaysia, considering that basketball isn't really one of the top sports in
here? Yeah, I think it's awesome to get, you know, a lot of people in here. We're trying to help make Malaysia basketball grow. Hopefully, you know, winning a championship or, you know, playing in the finals can, you know, inspire other kids to, you know, play and get better here in Malaysia.